Although it is on sale for some time in the United States, this is the first time we see the next generation Euro-spec Subaru Impreza, at its debut in I-2017 in Frankfurt. It will go on sale in the UK and European markets soon. Expect prices to start from under £20,000 in the UK. Rivaling the VW Golf and Ford Focus, the new latest generation Impreza has been improved on many fronts. It sits on Subaru's new global platform shared with the Subaru 15, and is 10 mm lower, 35 mm wider and has a 25 mm longer wheelbase than the outgoing car, so cabin space to be increased. The boot capacity has also increased by 10 liters, thanks to a 100 mm wider boot opening. The exterior design is influenced by Subaru's Dynamic X Solid design philosophy, featuring the Subaru hexagonal grille and Hawkeye headlight family face. Inside, the Impreza has a cleaner dashboard layout with a pair of screens housed in the center console. The larger 8-inch Starlink touchscreen infotainment system comes with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto and DAB radio. The Euro-spec Impreza has Subaru's EyeSight package fitted as standard. It includes pre-collision braking and throttle management, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning and lane keep assist. For the UK, Subaru will initially offer the 1.6-liter four-cylinder boxer engine that develops 112 bhp and 150 Nm of peak torque. Later, the company will launch the Impreza with the more powerful 2.0-liter boxer unit producing 154 bhp and 196 Nm of torque. Both engines are paired with a Linartronic CVT as standard. As characteristic of Subaru, a symmetric AWD system is standard across the range. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.